Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. Do you know that more than a billion people are celebrating a very important holiday at the moment? It's Chinese New Year. Chinese New Year, or the Lunar New Year. Lunar New Year. As this celebration is longer than just one night, it is also called Spring Festival. Spring Festival. In this photo, we can see a Chinese woman with two girls. The mom has a wooden bowl in her hand. Wooden bowl. Bowl of mandarin oranges. Mandarin oranges. Many English speakers would say, these are tangerines. Tangerines. A tangerine is actually a specific type of mandarin orange, even if most English speakers, myself included, use the words interchangeably. Interchangeably. This orange fruit is a classic gift around the Lunar New Year. You cannot avoid them. Giving a mandarin orange to someone brings them luck and good fortune. Good fortune. This is because the word orange, when spoken in Mandarin, sounds very similar to the word wealth. Wealth. The orange color of the fruit also resembles gold. And so, this little fruit has come to represent wishing someone happiness and prosperity. Prosperity. More importantly than the fruit, we can see that these family members are together. The older daughter is holding a tangerine in her right hand, while the younger daughter is holding some green leaves. She is also dressed in red, which is another lucky color to be worn at this time of the year. The background is out of focus, but we can see the group is in a room with a bookshelf, a potted plant, and some red decorations. Decorations. If you celebrate the Spring Festival, I wish you a Happy New Year. For more photo descriptions from around the world, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.